सेकंड चैप्टर में, फर्स्ट चैप्टर आई हैव नॉट टेकन बिकॉज सम फ्यू चैप्टर्स आर देयर इन द एनसीईआरटीज विच आर नॉट हैविंग एनी यूजफुल कंटेंट, सो आई विल स्कीप दोज चैप्टर्स. मीन्स आई विल डिसाइड फ्यू चैप्टर्स आर देयर, समटाइम्स फर्स्ट चैप्टर इट्सेल्फ मेनी टाइम्स डज नॉट हैव गुड कंटेंट इन 6, 7 and 8, दैट इज जस्ट बेसिक चैप्टर, ओके, सो दैट वी कैन स्कीप. बट अबोव स्टैंडर्ड्स ऑल द चैप्टर्स आर इम्पॉर्टेंट. सो दिस इज द सेकंड चैप्टर ऑफ 7th स्टैंडर्ड एनसीईआरटी ज्योग्राफी. सो वी विल सी. सो वॉट इज द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर दैट is inside our earth. So in this chapter we will see what happens actually inside the earth. Actually it will be helpful to eliminate the options in the UPSC prelims question paper. Some hint you will get if you know what is actually basically happening inside the earth, then you can easily eliminate few options based on that understanding, okay. So therefore these are important. As it is fact, sometimes will not be asked, as it is will not be asked, or but it will be useful if you know this basic, it will be useful in the elimination of the options, okay. So let's start. So first concept is a crust. So what is a crust? What is the definition of crust? It is the uppermost layer of the earth. So this is the earth, suppose this is the earth, right? So the uppermost layer, this is the uppermost layer, okay. So this uppermost layer is the crust, okay. Remember this. And this is the thinnest layer. This is the thinnest layer, very thin layer. It is how much? 35 kilometer on the continents and 5 kilometers. See, on the continents it is 35 kilometer. Means suppose this is the continent, it is 35 kilometer. This distance is 35 kilometer. And on the ocean floor, suppose there is this part is ocean. So it will be, crust will be down the water, right? So here, right? So it will be only 5 kilometer on ocean floor. So remember this comparison. UPSC can ask the which crust is the more width, okay, more height. So under the ocean floor it is only 5 kilometer because already there is a water above that. So that 35 kilometer is only on the continents, means when there are the mountains, when there are the plateaus, there is 35 kilometer of the crust, okay, and 5 kilometer is on the ocean floor. Remember this. Then what is the continental? So wherever crust is on the continental mass, means crust on the continent, suppose this is some continent, suppose Asia continent or any continent, so that is called continental mass. कॉन्टिनेंट पे जो क्रस्ट रहेगा, वट एवर द क्रस्ट इज ऑन कॉन्टिनेंट, वट दैट कंटेन, दैट कंटेन सिलिका एंड एल्यूमिनियम, सो इट इज कॉल्ड शियाल. इट कैन बी आस्क, रिमेंबर कॉन्टिनेंटल मास इज कंटेनिंग सिलिका एंड एल्यूमिनियम, देयरफॉर इट इज कॉल्ड शियाल. एंड ओशन